Hello friends, welcome to Sandhya's Diary. Today I am reviewing an eco-friendly disposable diaper. For details and review, watch the video till the end. This eco-friendly diaper is none other than Bambo Nature. I ordered 33 diapers pack of number 3 size, which fits for babies with the weight of 5 to 9 kg range. Depending upon the baby's weight, Bambo Nature diapers are available in 6 size ranges, and that are newborn, mini, midi, maxi, junior and XL. This is an imported product and its MRP is $849, and I got it for an offer price of $749 on Flipkart. Features are mentioned on the back side of the pack, and that are materials are soft, top layer makes baby feel dry, thin and perfect fit, made of breathable materials and has flexible waistband. This product got approval from Nordic ecolabel and FSC. More details about these are mentioned in the description box. On one side of the pack, they listed the materials used in the diaper. Except cellulose, whatever materials mentioned are non-degradable. They also mentioned that no optical brighteners are added in this product, as well as this product is devoid of perfumes and lotions. Finally, colors are used only outside for the design purposes. Front side, on top of the diaper, they mentioned the size. Front and back sides are represented by teddy bear cartoons front and back. Diaper is thin. Both outer and inner layers are very soft to touch, and also Velcro tape sticks properly. Length of the absorbing portion is higher than that of the pant style diapers. It has no fragrance, lotions, and no colors added to the inside layer of the diaper. The side elastic band is made up of smooth elastic. Here I am sharing my experience after using this diaper. It was easy to put this diaper on baby. I didn't feel any rashes on baby's bum. Baby slept comfortably. Even when put all night, didn't feel any wetness or leakage. Compared to other diapers available in the market, which contains 20 to 30% of degradable materials, it is made up of 75 to 80% of degradable materials. They didn't use any harsh chemicals, including fragrance, lotions and optical brighteners that may cause rashes to baby's skin. Coming to the negative part, liquid spreads unevenly and becomes bulky where more liquid gets stored. Price-wise also, compared to popular diapers available, have an average of 10 to 12 rupees per diaper, whereas its price will be between 20 to 22 rupees per diaper. Coming to the conclusion, if you prefer to use disposable diaper and its price comes under your budget, then I will definitely suggest you to use eco-friendly and skin-friendly Bambo Nature diaper. If you find this video is useful, then please like it and share this with your friends and family, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.